Hello students, welcome to online class. Now we are going to see the next concept in maths, that is trapezium. A parallelogram with one pair of non-parallel sides is known as a trapezium. Or parallelogram shape mariye da irukum, but parallelogram vandu parallel sides a irukum, opposite sides vandu parallel sides a irukum, but trapezium la vandu oru side vandu parallel a irukum, but innoru side vandu non-parallel a irukum. See here, AB is parallel to DC, but AD and BC is non-parallel side, and the distance between the parallel side is the height of the trapezium. AB ko CD ko ulla distance da enna measure pannuvanga appadina height, that is h. If the non-parallel side of a trapezium are equal, ट्रेपेजियम वंदु नॉन पैरेलल साइड्स ईक्वला इरुंददना अदु वंदु नम्म एन्न सोल्वोम अप्पडिना आइसोलेसिस ट्रेपेजियम अप्पडिनु सोल्वोम. फॉर एग्जांपल एडी इज ईक्वल टू सी बी, सो इट इज नोन एज अ आइसोलेसिस ट्रेपेजियम. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू बी सी द डेरिवेशन फार्मूला फॉर एरिया ऑफ ट्रेपेजियम. वी ऑल नो दैट ट्रेपेजियम वन पेयर ऑफ साइड इज पैरेलल एंड द अनदर पेयर ऑफ साइड इज नॉन पैरेलल. See the figure here. AB and CD is parallel and AD and CB is non-parallel sides. And the distance between AB and CD is represented as height, that is h. The diagonal BD divides the trapezium into two triangles. Rendu triangle enna agudhu appadina diagonal vandu piriyudhu, that is ABD is one triangle and DC B is another triangle. We already know the formula for triangle is half into base into height, isn't it? So the area of trapezium equal to area of triangle ABD plus area of another triangle, that is BCD. First, we are going to be put the formula for triangle ABD. The triangle formula is half into base into height. So half into base is AB. So AB into height is represented as h. And next, for formula for area of triangle BCD, half into base is DC is the base and h is the height. Both the triangle have the same height. Rendu triangle ku me height vandha enava irukku appadina same ah da irukku. Inga half um height um vandu common ah irukku, so half um height um vandu common ah veli eduthukalam. So balance namakku enna irukum appadina AB plus DC, so bracket AB plus DC. AB is represented as A and DC is represented as B. So the formula for area of trapezium is half into height into A plus B square units. Now we are going to be see the problem sum, how to find the area of trapezium. The collar of a shirt is in the form of isosceles trapezium, whose parallel sides are 17 cm and 14 cm, and the distance between them is 4 cm. Shirt kana collar vandu isosceles trapezium shape la irukku, so adukana parallel sides vandu namakku kuduthranga. Parallel side is 17 cm and 14 cm and the distance between, that is height, is 4 cm. Now we are going to be find the area of canvas that will be used to stitch the collar. First thing, we know the value for parallel side, that is 17 cm. And then value for another parallel side is 14 cm and the height is 4 cm. Now we are going to be find the area of trapezium. Area of trapezium is half into height into A plus B square units. So we know the value for height, that is 4 cm, and the value for A is 17 cm and the value for B is 14 cm. According to formula, half into the value for height is 4, so 4 into bracket the value for A is 17 plus and the value for B is 14 and then bracket closed. First we will clear the bracket, isn't it? Epme nama vandha enna pannuvom appadina bracket ah first clear pannuvom. So we going to be add the number 17 plus 14. If you add the number 17 plus 14, what is the answer? Yes, the answer is 31 now. Now we can able to multiply the number 4 into 31. If we multiply 4 into 31, what is the answer? The answer is 124. And divided by 2, isn't it? So we're going to be divided by 2. If we divide 124 divided by 2, the answer is 62. In question, they are given the centimeter. So we're going to be mentioned the unit, that is centimeter square. So the area of canvas is used to stitch the collar is 62 centimeter square. Okay, students, from this your class is finished. We'll see the next concept in next class. Thank you, students.